Hi and welcome to the channel. In this video, I'd like to talk about how to install the new Winlator 7.0 to emulate a Windows machine and play some PC games legally and for free. Even though this is an experimental project and I personally recommend using it for testing purposes only, it actually works pretty well. Thanks to features like touchscreen control and X input for connecting controllers, the games are playable. A few days ago, the developer BrunoDev85 released the new 7.0 update, which improves almost every function and extends compatibility. Now, smartphones running Snapdragon 8 Gen 3, like my RedMagic 9 Pro, can use it. I'll leave a download link in the description. After you download the APK and install it, the next step is to create a container, which will act as your customized Windows environment. I recommend creating one container per game so that changes in one game's configuration don't affect the others. Most PC games require different settings, so I might create a separate video explaining the best configurations for a container. It will be fantastic when Steam runs more stably on Winlator, but for now, it's too complicated. However, there is a good way to download some .exe files for free and legally, just to test some features. First, connect to GOG.com, a portal with many DRM-free games available for download. From there, download the Galaxy app and search for the All Games menu. Hide the DLC and extras options, and set the price range to zero if you don't want to pay and just want to test. You will find some games and demos suitable for experimenting. In this case, I will download LEGO Brick Tales, which is already in my library because I previously purchased it. To get the executable file, .exe, go to the game, select Extras from the top menu rather than installing it, and download the file to your computer. Then, copy it to the download folder on your Android device, which Winlator maps as the D drive by default. You can copy it to other folders, but you will need to adjust Winlator to map those folders as well, or it won't find the files. Once you have placed the game folder on your smartphone, open the Winlator container you previously created. Navigate to the path, which is set to D by default, and open the executable file. This will start the installation process just like on a regular Windows computer. Depending on the game size, it can take quite a lot of time, from minutes to maybe hours, and some games might not install because they require extra components that Wine do not support. Once the installation is completed, you can start the game either from the container or instead more comfortably from the shortcuts menu where all your games will be listed. So now you know what to do. If you have some free time, a powerful smartphone, and you don't want to invest any money, you can start testing the features using free games or demos from the GOG store. I hope you enjoyed this video and do not forget to like it and subscribe to the channel. Please let me know in the comments if you want more content about Android PC emulation. See you in the next video.